Hello everyone, today I am going to show you guys how to make this organic roof in Revit. So let's start. Open Revit and go to New Architectural Template. Go to Meshing and Site and click on In Place Mesh. Add 4 reference planes in the plan mode with a distance of 40 feet between each of them. I don't have the exact dimensions of the structure, so I am working with the supposed dimensions. Name each of these reference planes. Now go to North Elevation and set the reference plane on 1. Place 2 vertical reference planes named Site 1 and Site 2. Place 2 more reference planes in between these 2 reference planes. Place 1 horizontal reference plane at the maximum height of building. These reference planes help in drawing the elevation of roof. Now select the SP line with control points and draw the elevation of roof as shown. You can move the control points to adjust the shape of SP line. Now set the reference plane to 2 and draw a section of this organic roof as shown. Again adjust the shape of SP line with the help of control points. Go to the reference plane 1 and copy the SP line. Go to the plan mode and place this copied SP line on reference plane 3. This is how the drawn SP lines look like in 3D. The copied SP line should be parallel, so move it to its position. Go to the floor plan and copy the SP line on reference plane 2 and paste it on reference plane 4. These are the required SP lines for the modeling of roof. Now copy all of these SP lines and place them at an offset of 1 feet. One set of these SP lines is needed to create the waffle slab and the other is needed to create the roof. Select the SP lines one by one as shown and click on Create Form. This is how the basic structure looks like. Select this roof and click on Divide Surface. Increase the number of U and V grid to 40 to add more number of squares on the surface for waffle slab. Now go to this little arrow on the right of surface presentation and click on it. Select the nodes on this dialog box. Little points appear on each corner of the squares. In the previous video, I had shown you guys how to make an adaptive component of the waffle slab. The link to that video is given in the description box. It is time to upload that component. Place the four points of this component on the four corners of any square as shown. Now select the component and the surface and click on Repeat. As there are so many squares on the surface, so it will take a lot of time, so be patient. The waffle slab for the roof is complete. Now select the copied SP lines one by one and click on Create Form. The mesh is now complete. Go to Meshing and Site, click on Roof, select the meshing of roof and click on Create Roof. The structure of the organic roof is now complete and this is how it looks like. Now go to floor plan and place the walls as shown. Select these walls and click on Attach Top Base to attach the walls to the roof. Draw floor in the plan. Select the walls and click on exterior glazing to add mullions on the curtain wall. This is how the building looks like. I hope you like this tutorial. If you have any queries, feel free to ask. Also, if you want me to upload any specific tutorial, just tell me and I will try to upload it as soon as possible. I will meet you guys in the next tutorial. Till then, goodbye and take care. And most importantly, don't forget to like, share and subscribe.